Hey guys, this is Nick with Keep Your Rights Audits here in Hamlet, North Carolina at the Hamlet Police Department. See if they respect our rights to video record in public. So, we got the very front of the building. This is the City of Hamlet building. Water and tax payments. It's an administration office, police department, / collections office. City of Hamlet, 1985. A year younger than me. So we got the fire department right behind them. That's the building right there. Sorry for my shaking, my hands ain't too steady. That was the collections office side. This is the administration office side right here, I think. Nice quiet little part of Hamlet. This is the front entrance to the police department. It's not too windy today. It's a little chilly. I love the camera quality on my S21 Ultra. Camera quality is nice on this thing. I just need to get a mic. go in the back, check it out. Can't see nothing in the back. Hardly see anything in the front. And that's the back end of it. This is cool, everybody. Nobody's messing around with me. Everybody's doing their own thing, not bothering me, minding their own business. Well, that ain't much of a park, am I? Not at all. think is. We'll check out the fire end of the police department, fire department. And then we'll call it a day for over here at the Hamlet Police Department / Administration Office / I don't remember the last one. Fire department. Anyways, we got that in there. Check that out, that's kind of cool. Let's cross and check it out. It's kind of neat, I like that. That is cool. That's an oldie. I don't see any new trespassing signs. It's got to be part of the fire department. That is cool. I like that. Alrighty guys, so that is it. Here at the Hamlet Fire Department / Police Department / Administration Office / something else. But yeah, that's it. I mean, everybody was, nobody bothered us. They seen that we were here. I didn't disturb us in any way, shape, or form. They respected our rights to video record in public. That was cool. But yeah, let's one more look. It's the police department. That's it. We did pretty good here, guys. So that's gonna be it for this video. Gonna go down the road and check out the post office and see if they respect our rights to video record in public. Alrighty, bye.